Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You. And the interior images you're seeing right now are from a cone kaleidoscope, handcrafted by Charles Karadimos. And this is available here at Kaleidoscopes to You. Now, the mirror system creates the 12-point star, and it has an incredible precision and detail to it. The dry cell makes that traditional clink and tumble sound. And the addition of black glass into the interior object chamber helps with the crispness of all of the images. Let me show you what's making all of that magic. The object chamber itself has a piece of sandblasted clear glass at the backside, which adds a little more randomness to the tumble of how the objects tumble inside. And you'll see the dichroic glass and some clear glass, as well as the hand lampworked glass pieces that tumble inside this object chamber. Charles has hand soldered the exterior barrel of the chamber, as well as the feet and the fittings for this kaleidoscope, with a traditional stained glass copper foil technique. The cone itself is two pieces of stained glass, and this is a beautiful green and white swirl in this glass, that are slumped in the kiln to create the cone shape. And the cone is very specific to taper the mirrors to help with the focal length and make an even more precise image. Charles finishes the eyepiece with the matching glass and the stained glass soldering. And this kaleidoscope measures an overall height of just over 9.5 inches and has a diameter of the object chamber of 2¾ inches. The diameter at the eyepiece is 1.5 inches approximately. Charles does sign his creations by etching directly into the glass. And here you'll see the etching of C.S. Karadimos, 2012, and the number 303, as this is number 303 in the series of the production of the cone kaleidoscopes. And this is a cone kaleidoscope in the green swirl glass, handcrafted by Charles Karadimos, and this is available here at Kaleidoscopes to You.